One more technique with me before we put glove on and we do an outside kick and punch and elbow for next. Okay, about the clenching technique. For me, counter to counter back, this is my favorite. Understand? For clenching. And one technique this I'm going to show you is good for you who the fighter or no fighter, whatever, you have to learn. Counter and counter back. When you fight with clenching, if your opponent stronger than you, I mean like you unhook, swimming like this, unhook, and his hand both side, both side, and put me down. See, they're stronger than you like this. Now you counter, the important thing, guy, your hip have to closer from close room first. If you bend your back like this, you're dead. You're dead for sure because they're gonna hit you, knee. You cannot do everything, make sense? Protect yourself first, they put you down, hip in like this. Look my stand, front leg stand forward in the middle, on the center, his leg. Now, use your hand, counter, put his face like this. And now, he counter your back. Right hand, left hand, left handy, boom, they're gonna choke you. Handy and choke it. Choke.
Okay.
Okay. He Muay Thai, not Jiu-Jitsu. Okay, now look. First step, if he's stronger than you, they put you down. Close room first, stand strong. Your hand, put it first. Now he counter you back and choke you. You see? And after that, what you want to do? Look, I'm gonna show you. Closer, hip in, and push back, go fast, and back, boom. You see? Use your knee tight leg. And bump me, take me down. Okay, guys. Just remember, okay, good for Jiu-Jitsu MMA fighter. But you have to go quick. If you take long time, pup, you sleep good. Listen, don't take long because they're gonna choke you like this. If you take long, pup, you're dead.
Gonna turn around.
They turn around or they choke you tight MMA mostly. They choke you sleep good like this. Listen. You no time for thinking about it, okay? When they parry, boop, bang, go right way. Start beginning, start like this, right way, okay? Your opponent stronger than you. Close room, look, your leg in the middle. Look, in the middle, his leg like this. Your hand, put it first. Now the counter back, you choke, you look, your leg, your knee, bump, and use your hand, slap, opposite way. Make sense? Bang! Opposite way. Okay, now underhook. Okay, go pop, move, boom, up. You see? Have to go quick. Everybody, you make sense, right? Okay, right, good.
All right, one, two, three.